Baba, you have visited almost all the Jyotirlingas in India. Will you tell about Lord Shiva and Jyotirlingas and its importance in India?
Lord Shiva, all pervading Brahma, the highest being. Lord Shiva is existing within your own self. That is, out of Shiva, your body would be a Shava, means dead body. If Shiva goes, body would go to the burning heart. Lord Shiva was meditating on burning heart. Lord Shiva is meditating from Kailas to Lingaraj temple of Bhubaneswar. Lord Shiva is meditating from great Pashupatinath to great Kanyakumari. Shiva is meditating from the great Amarnath, whole of the world, the Shiva only. It depends on you how you are realizing. It depends on you that how recognizing that eternal power that is within yourself. And Lord in a form, you can see Lord Jagannath in every wood that is called Daru Brahma. You can see also Jesus Christ, any cross in any wood. But you can see the Shiva, Lord Shiva, only stone only mountain only. All the mountains of the globe, all the natures of the world is omnipresent, the great Lord Shiva. Shiva is the greatest power ever bestowed on you by nature only. So, from the earth, from the seed, you can perceive that Shiva. On manifestation of that seed, manifested through the green branches, through the green leaves, to embrace the cosmos. Beneath the earth, when you have planted any seed of any trees of the world, it will slowly from the soil, from the paddy field to all the crops of the gold world, gold crops we are telling. All the crops, gehun, or any type of banyan trees and flower trees, it is born out of the seed planted in the by the nature, or you are planting. It is just appearing and burn out of that seed, the great Shiva, thy power. Shiva, the highest philosophy, highest supreme doctrine, may lead your life, may lead you to reach the destination. If Shiva is watching you, guiding you, leading you towards from birth to life. The Shiva is operating inside your body so silently that you don't know. And you are concentrating and praying, that creation created the whole globe.